Allah, Mr. Fisher also come.
We discussed circumstances under which a fixed exchange rate would work. But we both agreed that at present the floating exchange rate system is working well. Mr. Quick emphasized that with the rupiah appreciating, the system is working successfully, and he sees no need for a change.
We have no difference of opinion whatsoever between our party and the IMF. And also, I would like to stress that we have had regular communication for quite a long time, so yeah. That it is not the first time.
Selamat lagi Pak Martin. Sehat, sehat. Pak Akbar di tengah, sehat.